I've got just one question. When you're stuck between a rock and a hard place, what sort of decision will you make?